Welcome, children. We reached on the second part of lesson number 19. Here, Oid wa Ansakh. Learn and copy. This is the Divda. Same thing, this is a very easy thing coming. Divda, frog. Veda, egg. Haz, basin or sink. Dod is the common. And all the words you have to write down. This is the second. Israel, tail. Haza, this. Khud. Hold or take. This is the za. Okay? This is the zal. Now, unzur, look. Ili at. Sur, pictures. Wa antak. And pronouns. The word. Al kalma. This is the kaf. This is the khaf. Kha. Iza kanat. Al kalma. Tabda. Ba. Ka fa iktab ka fi daira. If the word is starting with the ba or ka, write kaf in the circle. If the word is starting with kha, ba means with. Okay, here they are showing ba. This is the ba, this is the ba with kha. Fa iktab kha in the circle. So these are the words you have to write with what it is starting. Miao Tamantash, this is the page. The next page, Unzur Watakallum, look and speak. Maza Tarsum, what you are drawing. Tarsum means, Rasam means drawing, Ta because of the this they are using. Okay? Arsum Shajra, I am drawing the tree. Here, Maza Tarsum, Bimaza, by what or with what you are drawing. Arsumu Bil Alwan, I am drawing with the colors. Okay, ba, with or by. Maza Tasadain, what you are hunting. Astadu Al Farash, I am hunting the butterfly. Bimaza Tastaden, with what you are hunting. Bimaza, with what? Okay. Astadu Bishapka, I am hunting with the net. Again, set of this sentences came. Maza Taski, what you are irrigating or what you are watering. Taski, Saki. Or tasqi means watering. What you are watering or what you are irrigating. Yasqi azarra. I am irrigating the plants or I am watering the plants. This the M spelling is wrong. Okay. I am irrigating the plants. Bimaza tasqi. By what? With what you are irrigating. Okay? Yasqi bilma. I am irrigating with water. Understand? This is the hair. Maza talibin. What you are playing. Alabu al tennis. I am playing the tennis. Okay? With what you are playing. Bimaza talibin. Talibin, okay, with what you are playing. When we use you, means this is the second person, so talibin, this is just like a plural or noun we will speak. See, everywhere, this for you, it is coming. So, bimaza, with what? Al-abu bil-mazrab, I am playing with the racket. Okay, mazrab is the racket. The next set of these pictures and the sentences, maza, Taqassu, what you are cutting. Taqassu al-word. Taqassu al-work. I am cutting the paper. Taqassu al-work. I am cutting the paper. Bimaza taqassu. With what you are cutting? atqassu bil maqas, with the scissors. Maqas means scissors. Atqassu means I am cutting. Bimaza, by what? Maza, what? Maza, takween, what you are ironing. Akwi al malabis, I am ironing the clothes. Malabis means clothes. Bimaza takween, by what you are ironing. Akwi bilmikwa, iron. I am ironing with the iron. So it is finished. Meotisa tash, 119 page. Now last page of this lesson, uktub, write. Unzur, at, look, ili at, unzur means look, ili at, asura, at the picture, summa, then, akmal, complete, kalmat, words or sentences. Irsam, draw, daira, circle, hall around, sura, means picture, munasba, proper. They are showing here, Yashaddu al-itfal. The children are pulling. What? Al-habal. Ha-ba-lam. Pulling the rope. You have to complete it by yourself. Tamsuku al-bint. Girl is holding. What holding? You have to sonara holding or this holding. You have to tell by yourself. You have to decide what to do. Tazau alum al malabis. Mom setting the clothes. Fi, where she is setting, you have to write here. In sanduk setting or in the what setting? I will not tell. You must remember by yourself. Al qittu tahta, where it is, you have to write both things, okay? Now this our chapter is finished, so we will go, inshallah, on our next chapter. Next.